Writing is one of the most liberating experiences one can have. Expressing your thoughts and spreading them just by writing on a piece of paper is so wonderful. But have you ever thought that writing could support mental health too? Well, this is Now You Know. And in this video, we are going to tell you ways in which writing supports your mental health. Boost brain power. Writing regularly is like an exercise for the brain. It engages your motor skills and memory. While you write, you are activating major portions of your brain involved in thinking, expressing, and memory too. Increases learning. Have you ever thought why students are encouraged to make notes using pen and paper? Well, the answer is, by writing, the brain gets to learn more about the language and difficult terms by building more and more number of neurons in the body. These neurons make the brain sharper and increase mental health too. Clears your mind. While writing, all you need is to focus on whatever you are writing. When you write, the only thing you can write about is the thing you are writing about. This eventually clears all the negative thoughts present in your mind and allows some space for positivity, which is a major factor in improving your mental health. Creates mindfulness. Expressing your feelings through your writing creates mindfulness. Whenever you write about things that are going around in your head, you get rid of anxiety and, in some cases, grief too. This mindfulness helps you get rid of all the mental ailments, thereby increasing your mental health. Well, these were the ways in which writing supports mental health. For more such videos, keep watching Now You Know.